Hello, everybody. I'm Landon from the Conservation District. And today, I'm going to be showing you how to make your tomato plant here not bend over as much. So I hope you enjoy this video. Now, the things you will need are scissors, some plant Velcro, and a stick or stake. Stakes are better, but a stick will do. How you're going to do this is you come down here and you just kind of put the rope this in. Try and make sure that it gets the plant in there. Try and get that really, but not too much. You might hurt the plant, so be careful. So we put it in. You gotta make sure it's very close. Now the Velcro. Velcro is fun to play with, so if you want to play with it, you can. So as you can see, you need one piece of Velcro, and you're gonna come from the top-ish area. You might need another piece for the top area, so let me do that. Put it one on the top. Almost done. There. So, now it's tightened. It will be a lot more secure because you need to put one right here. It doesn't matter how many pieces of Velcro you need. You just need a couple, really. Okay, so I cut it out. See, so now it's a lot more not falling down or anything, and this will not hurt the plant either. So yeah, as you can see, this is an easy tip for your plants to grow easily, and the sun will catch down more on it too. Well guys, thanks for watching, and always have a great day. I'm Landon from the Conservation District. Bye!